So, I have a question that off screen, what are the naughty things that Ranbir Kapoor do?
He's with very annoying.
Give us some examples and the biggest.
He's so curious. He wants to know everything that's happening. When we walked into the thing, I don't know how many questions he's asked her. You know, he wants to know everything. He would walk into like my dress, like my makeup room, and start opening drawers. He wants to see what is where. He'll open my handbag. If I'm on my phone, he wants to see what I'm doing on my phone. So he is a child. So having him next to you, matlab, I'll be a great mother because I've been around Ranbir Kapoor. Because he's so curious. And I think which is a great thing for an actor. You should be that way. Which perhaps is one of the reasons why he'll probably make a good filmmaker in the future also. But yeah, he's very, very curious to the extent that sometimes it can be annoying and you want to hit him.